subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ.
With voting period over, the nation is eagerly waiting for the result, which will be out on May 23rd. But before the main day, controversies continues to make the headlines. Opposition have raised their voice regarding tampering of voting machine. And now, the concern seems to carry weight as multiple videos have surfaced online from part of Uttar Pradesh and Bihar, which suggest tampering of EVMs. A mobile phone clip shot this morning from Chandauli parliamentary seat, not far from Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Varanasi seat, shows EVM being offloaded and put in a room inside the counting center complex. While another video from Jhansi shows car filled with EVMs. News Desk.
As you drive, your car engine fights heat, sludge, and wear. Defeat heat, sludge, and wear with the Shield of Protection. Servo Futura G Plus Synthetic Engine Oil. The Shield of Protection for your car engine, which also gives 2% fuel economy. Servo Futura G Plus from Indian Oil.